What's up, everyone? We are out here fishing today. I've pretty much only been coming to this place because you have a better chance of catching a bigger fish this time of year here. So yeah, starting off with a little bleed bait. We're gonna get jerk bait, spinner bait, chatter bait, all of those. I even brought some secret little shallow diving crank baits. I may not even show you guys those. All right, y'all, got a small one. Got a little one, super small. Like he hit it. Yeah, so we're gonna live line him. I was kidding. They're already way less cold. Like, you can feel it in their lips.
Did he hit it hard?
No. I mean, hard for his size, but. All right, we'll get you back in
there.
They're
all mounted up here. I just got the hit.
There's one. He's small. Oh, caught a crappie. Caught a nice little crappie. Ha, that's funny. First crappie of 2021. Not bad. There's one.
Nice. On the spinner? On the
blade bait, yeah.
Is there anything different?
So small.
Huh?
Such a small fish.
That's all there has been. That's about the size I caught all the little.
Caught another one, y'all.
Huh?
Just talked to my GoPro.
Yeah, it's a fish.
Little guy, again. Oh my god, I got one.
You got one?
And I have a tangle in my line. You see that?
No, you got it on the sink?
Yep. And I have this, my line's all wrapped around. Oh my god, I got it. What is going on?
You see it on the sink?
Yeah. This is a mess. Alrighty, yep, caught another fish. Oh. Alright, now I get to take care of
it. Wrapped around my handle. I was trying to pull the drag.
Another fish?
Got that on the sink, huh?
Yeah. I really did not actually want to catch a fish that cast because I saw I had this tangle. Dang it. Oh my god. I don't know. Oh my god, this thing is huge. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is big. Oh my God. This thing is huge. Oh, it's okay, it's not huge, but it's good. Look how he ate this chatterbait. He swallowed it. Choked that chatterbait, y'all. Look at that in his mouth.
You got him on a chatterbait?
Yep.
What color?
Green pumpkin.
So they're in here. So a chatterbait, huh?
First chatterbait fish of the year.
How far out were you? Way out there?
2.8 pounds.
Yeah, 9 pounds. I mean, 3 pounds basically, huh?
Yeah. Fat fish, y'all. Alrighty, y'all, for the release.
You got on video release?
Yeah. Are we just... Here we go. Little one. There we go. Very small one. Little one. Little guy. Thank you.
they're on the bottom looking at the sample. Seems like they're above the weed line, right?
I mean, I've caught them in the grass today. I've caught them, this one, that one, last one was, oh, there's one.
A little chatter?
Yeah. Oh, decent one. Here we go. They're getting. Here we go, y'all. Another chatterbait bass.
Were you ripping it?
No, I stopped reeling. Here we go. Little one. There we go. Very small one. Like a little one. Little guy. What's up, y'all? Just got done fishing, had a okay day. Lots of little dinks. Managed to catch a couple okay ones. One was about 2 3/4, and I caught that one on a green pumpkin chatterbait, if I can get it out. Yeah. But yeah, caught it right on that bait. It is a Z-Man custom chatterbait, I believe. It's the one like just below the jackhammer. It's green pumpkin with a Lake Fork Live Magic Shad trailer on it. It's green pumpkin orange on the bottom. Good imitation of a bluegill. Definitely gotta check those out. And obviously caught a couple small ones on just a silver blade bait. The Silver Buddy classic one. But yeah, not a bad day fishing. Any day's fishing good, but yeah. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Really appreciate it. And hope to see you on the next video.